Hello, everyone. Today we're going to be talking about stop sequences. So stop sequences are three...